We have come to the Nürburgring to do two endurance races in a row. The first one is with the standard and professional tuned vehicles on Nordschleife. And the qualification winner Banks is trying with the Ferrari F40 with the swapped Ferrari Enzo engine. But is believably the fastest car overall here, as the whole team switched to this Ferrari F40. But we are seeing also Ferrari F50, but the successor of this car. But Goldman is dropping places with that on the straight, a little bit letting by the other drivers, just trying to get into its own. Consistency of driving, as it is quite important for endurance race, and also especially on the Nordschleife, what is quite dangerous track. And as we see, Bova is already doing mistake and scratching a wall in the first lap already, while Silver is also a little bit of trouble with back end of his Toyota GR86, and Indrek is trying now. He's definitely getting in the carousel ahead of Silver with his Mazda RX-7 FT. But Silver is not giving up that easily, still in its right wing, stuck there. And Indrek takes a little bit too much curb and goes wide, and Silver gets opportunity. And who is also taking too much curb is Lovi at the podium position, and definitely this Ferrari is now broken. Probably this Tesla too, but is left with driving, and now Lovi is dropping places, and it probably means the first pit stop is now coming after the straight. But Indrek is once again dominating. Indrek has a very good hand for a good straight line speed cars, it seems. As it was said, same case at the 200 kilogram series. And Sulev is letting Crump by, no fight in here. Ferrari is just a little bit too much faster probably. And Indrek loses control over its Mazda, and also collects Silver on the way to the wall. And Tufiana once again. Too much curb means you are crashing out basically, as these cars are quite lightweight, and when there is no force what can bring a car down, it's inevitable that the car is going to fly. But Silver again, the GR86 back end is a bit loose and loses the car quite effectively there, while Lovi uses its Ferrari superior straight line speed over any other car, and goes inside corner past Sulev also. Now Crump has catched up with Silver and is straight, and Ferrari just goes its own way. But Crump is a little bit too confident with its Ferrari, and goes on the grass with one side of the car, and it loses the stability and into the wall. And as range is with electric cars, Lehtmet is going to need to charge or change battery basically every four laps around Nürburgring, Nordschleife then to be exact. And Silver, we have seen already this kind of picture like third time now. And another example how much faster Ferrari F40 is on the straight, as GR86 is reasonably fast on the straight, but Ferrari is just dominating. And it's a no-brainer that the whole team choose the same car, as it is that great of the car. And Silver again doing Silver things, and losing position for Lehtmets also, who has done already a pit stop. and second pit stop Lehtmet is doing right now too, with Silver together and Crump and Lowe also joining them. And Lowe is back in the third position after this first lap crash. And we are now on board of Tuhja, who is again using the same gerb, and it's paying again another repair bill. This Lambo needs again some repairs. As you see, Tuhja is in the pits, while Kuulju is overtaking Lehtmets. As with electric cars is Gran Turismo, you can't increase the gear ratio, so the top speed remains low, and it is 244 km per hour. But the Tuhja is now get stuck with Lehtmets after the pit stop, probably final one what Tuhja is planning. But Tuhja's plans are now deteriorated because he gets a little bit too brave into the corner, one side onto the grass, and the car loses the control. Now trying to get but no, little bit too early throttle and goes straight into the wall again. But we haven't seen a leader 1 hour 40 minutes, and now we're seeing Banks is the leader still and remains, and does a little bit mistakes too, maybe, but trees covered it, so we don't really know is it happened there anything or not. But Banks is a little bit scrubbly here, but he's trying fastest lap, and he definitely got it, and gets also a race victory, first place at the Nürburgring, not 4 hour endurance. Second is Lowe with second Ferrari, and third is Kuulju. And next month we have at the 24 hour track GR3 endurance.